Dash cam footage shows car rescue on South Texas Highway. The Corpus Christi Police Department on Friday released jaw-dropping video of officers and Good Samaritans pulling people from the wreckage of a burning car. The footage from an officer's dashboard camera shows flames coming from a car that had flipped onto its side in the early hours of New Year's Day. The car had been struck by a vehicle traveling the wrong way on State Highway 358 after 5 a.m., according to a news release from the department. Officers and other people in the area are seen in the video running toward the car. One person attempts to reach into the sunroof to pull a 70-year-old man from the burning vehicle, the video shows. In the 35-second video, four people place their hands on the vehicle's roof and attempt to flip it onto its tires. Others are seen scrambling to the scene to give help. Within seconds, a total of eight people are seen rocking the car until they successfully get it back onto its wheels. Officers are then seen trying to get the man out of the still burning vehicle, which had visible damage on the driver's side door and front end. The footage ends without showing his rescue. Richard Lopez, 28, died at the scene, police said. Police identified him as the driver of the wrong-way vehicle. His was first road fatality of the year in Corpus Christi. All four people in the other vehicle were taken to a hospital for their injuries.